Indiana grad transfer Jalen Johnson has committed to play for Ben Howland and the Bulldogs. Jeff Goodman first reported the news. The 6'7 forward averaged almost 16 points per game and 7 rebounds, being named the Sun Belt Newcomer of the Year this past season. Johnson will be joined by Western Kentucky transfer Tolu Smith as players eligible for 2020, along with signees Cameron Matthews and Anderson Garcia. The Bulldogs would have 3 remaining spots on the roster. Woodard has maintained his eligibility, and it's possible for a return. Deadline to withdraw from the NBA draft is June 6th.